Their movements, their legs, the press, like everything is timed in a way that if somebody actually somehow faked this, like that is one of the best video editor, like deep fake people I've ever met in my life.